are at a loss to explain what is causing this weather and why it has taken them by surprise.
That sudden drop in temperature has half an hour ago. Mexican officials closed the border in the line of so many U.S. refugees.
We prepare to go live to Los Angeles.
Are you getting this on camera?
What you see is happening now.
Look over there behind me. That's a tornado. Yes, a twister.
This is just massive.